The new highway bridge is coming, and we're being forced to move. Over 500 cars and trucks we have to sell in the next 90 days. They'll never